drives you insane, shit. Cause this shit drives you insane, shit.
Slow. Slow.
Cause this shit drives you insane, shit.
Okay. Okay.
This shit drives you insane, shit.
What up, Larry?
Hey, go, man. If you don't want to listen to pain and shit, tell the truth, my nigga. Your mind's been going and
change it. Change the shit. Change the shit.
Because this shit right here ain't the same and shit. This shit right here, all the shit that nigga been dealing.
Yeah. With.
See, this shit drive you insane and shit. I've been through too much bullshit with all the pain. Feel like family don't act like they the same. It feel like your mama let your daughter do it ever since. It seems like every day these people don't fuck with you. In fact, your sister says she love you, but that bitch don't love you. It's like your mama gave birth to you, so you know you gotta respect your mother. Be here for your mother, like the Bible said.
Like the Bible said.
Respect mother and father. But truly, if your mother don't even give a fuck how bothered your father is. How can you even respect your mother? I'm asking the question. How can you even respect your mother? When I've been through this shit, feel like I'm in the gutter. I did my best to have a heart and make sure everybody's good. But deep down inside, man, I wish I was dead. I still been here trying to be here for my fucking kids. For my baby mama trying to treat me like I ain't shit. So that shit pushed me farther away from being here for my kids. Man, it seems like shit is getting harder. And I swear to God, sometime I need my father. Bet you my life would be a lot different. I wasn't raised around my mama. I swear to God, raised around my dad. I know this shit right here hurt really bad. Too many kids in your family doing through this shit. Turn it up, I swear to God, burn the fucking blunt. Go through this shit right now, tell them that you fucking done. Man, I put that shit on my fucking son. I ain't got no love for my family. So I gotta keep it real, you see. Swear to God, this shit right here gon' kill it, G. Before I die, my motherfucking grave. I tell y'all right now, fuck my family and all they days. You know what, to my brothers, you know I'm here with you. I understand, you know I care for you. I done been here in the same steps that you done took. That you know what, Sarah and mama, they don't care for you. I'ma tell you the truth, my nigga, dog, this shit is really up.
Real love.
To anybody going through this shit, I know you fucking stuck.
I know you.
But you know what,
stuck.
Dog, if they ain't give no love, don't show no love. And in this game, I'ma say right now, my nigga, fuck everyone.
Fuck everyone. Fuck everyone.